In 1967, Dr. Christiaan Barnard successfully performed the world's first human heart transplant in South Africa. The recipient, Louis Washkansky, lived for 18 days, demonstrating the potential of such life-saving surgical procedures.